And I'm Dee.
And this is Cooking with DNA.
Today, we're whipping up a batch of meiosis.
Using my handy dandy cookbook.
That's not a cookbook. Okay. Step one, prophase.
Hold on.
Turn. Okay. The first step in prophase is crossing over. We're going to take chromosomes and mix them up. Crossing over occurs, nuclear membrane also breaks down.
Yeah. And then the chromosomes.
Yes.
Move to the equator.
The similar ones.
Yep.
The spindle fibers, then pull them. The poles. This is anaphase.
Yep.
Then, in telophase, the cell splits.
Or the spindle fibers.
Terminating the membrane.
Yep.
And this is the end of the first step.
Okay. As you can see, new spindle fibers have formed around the membrane.
Just in time for prophase 2.
Chromosomes line up at the equator again.
The nuclear membrane dissolves. Line up.
Centromeres divide.
Spindle fibers then pull those to the poles of the cells.
A new nuclear envelope forms around each of them.
And then the cell splits
right
again.
And now we have four new daughter cells, ready to become babies.
Yay!